Fucking Rain Man, he was always mumbling all these numbers, rattling off these amazing numbers. And he was like, I guess, an idiot savant in the movie Dustin Hoffman. So I guess I'm an idiot savant. Well,
there are several things that immediately stand out about this frame. Something is not quite right here. It is probable that you have already sensed that something strange is going on in this frame. Let us take a closer look. First of all, it appears as if Rihanna is bent over, her head bowed low, her face against the floor. Her legs are parted, her arms upstretched, angled behind her. This frame is dualistic in nature. It tells two stories simultaneously. Look closely at Rihanna's hair. There are only a few strands leaning down towards the ground. How is this possible? If her head is fully bowed, then shouldn't all of her hair be leaning down towards the ground? Shouldn't the hair on the back of her head fold over towards the ground as well? Wouldn't gravity make this so? Secondly, there are anatomical impossibilities present in this frame. The distance between Rihanna's bowed head and shoulders is anatomically disproportionate. Given the relative position of her trapezius muscles and pectoralis major muscles, Rihanna's neck would have to be about 11 inches long in order for her head to reach that low. From this position, her neck would also have to be stretched downward at an anatomically impossible angle. But this is not all. The fact that we can simultaneously see the trapezius muscles and the pectoralis major muscles indicates that this frame has been doctored, changed, or digitally edited. The trapezius muscles and the pectoralis major muscles are posterior and anterior, respectively. In other words, they are opposite of each other, one existing at one's back, the other at one's front. So then, how is it possible that we are able to see both so clearly here, unless this picture has been somehow altered? But why would it be altered? What purpose would it serve to alter this picture in such a way? Let's look closely at this area. What is this small horizontal line here? Is it some sort of protruding bone? Is it some sort of spontaneous mutation, the effect of which has formed bone structure only existing on one human being on the planet? If this is bone structure, then why is it not visible on the other side? This is not some protruding bone. This frame has been purposely altered. This small horizontal line is in actuality a right eye. We can therefore add the left eye, eyes, eyebrow ridges, small forehead region, top of head, horns, snout, mouth, miscellaneous bone structure. The head of Rain Man is in plain sight. So why did we not see this in the first place? Well, this frame is extremely brief, which makes it only accessible on a subconscious level. By freezing the frame and taking a more critical look, we can register all of these subliminal elements on a conscious level.
Nightmare, it's horrible. Right there's the coroner, waiting for you to turn the